us men do actually have dreams when we are younger. Now, they may not be the same as you women, about dresses, about basilicas, even about castles maybe. But nevertheless, we do have dreams. So, you know, when I was younger, my dream was to marry a beautiful woman who shared a very strong sense of family and creating our own family, a strong sense of curiosity for the world and a Christian faith. So when I met Agnieszka on that cold and wintry evening in early January 2011, I knew that I'd met someone very, very incredibly special.